I never thought I'd be afraid to die. And the truth is, I can see this coming from a mile away. But when the hammer dropped, I guess I just didn't want to believe it was actually meant for me.
Mm-hmm.